This here is a solar cell using glass, plastic, aluminum, copper, hair gel, and cuprous oxide with graphene. The cuprous oxide and graphene react in a photovoltaic manner when exposed to sunlight. Here you see that the two metals, when connected to the multimeter, are producing amperage when exposed to sunlight.